Hi, and welcome to HP How To For You, HP's customer support vlog. I'm Steph, and this is Bill, and we are here to bring you tips, tricks, and how-to information to help you get the most out of your HP products.
So, Steph, you know how much I love gaming, right?
Yes, because you send me screenshots of all your gaming accomplishments all the time.
Well, that's what makes today so special. We get to unbox the HP OMEN X gaming PC.
Which, by the way, comes in two versions. You have the version for gamers like you, which is just the chassis, so you get to add on whatever components you might want to.
And the chassis for gamers like you that comes pre-built.
I'm not a gamer.
Oh, hang with me long enough, you will be.
We'll see about that.
Let's get started. There's your first look at the OMEN. The unveiling. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. Oh, sit here. Take it out. That is gorgeous. In order to take the side panel off, you do need a Phillips head, because we do have a lock, and you can see it just unlocked. So that gives us the ability to push this button, and you'll notice that it just slightly popped this up, and that is how you take off the side panel. What we have is we have the processor and liquid cooling. We have the reservoir up here. I'm just going through and doing a little tug test on everything.
And would you suggest everyone, when they get this, to do that?
It's not something that you have to do.
Uh-huh.
But if it doesn't boot, that's the easiest thing. First test to do is make sure that everything's seated correctly.
Okay.
You notice there's two hinges here, and they just go into those little slots, and then it just closes. Just sounds nice.
It does.
All right. So just to put it back the way it was, I will put the screw back in. All right, so the next piece is on the side here. These are the access panels for the hard drive. It's really cool, because all you gotta do is just lift up, and then you have hard drive trays. To unlock it, we're just gonna push it in, and it's really easy to unlock. And then you have this beautiful cloth piece to just pull up. Really, really simple. When you pull up, there's your hard drive right there.
Mm-hmm. It comes with four?
Has four slots. You have your SSD. The trays are designed so that you can put SSDs in them. For most systems, you're not going to want to configure it right out of the box with an empty tray or with full hard drives. You can get your own hard drives in here. And what you have on the front, you have your power. You have a microphone and a headphone jack. Then you have your SS ports. These are super speed USB. Then we do have USB-C ports here. And then we have your card reader. Let's go to the back of it, and we'll talk a little bit about the ports that we have on the back. So we have optical. You have an HDMI. This one, we keep this filler in there. I'm going to take it out just to show you that it is, in fact, just a filler, right? So we don't put the do not remove on that, because we figure don't remove that, because once you add a video card, your motherboard video is no longer active. Hmm. We have more super speed or USB-3 ports on the back, all six of them. And we have a network port, and we also have a subwoofer port. And then down at the bottom, there's your power supply, and there's your plug for the power supply. Let's talk about the accessories that come with it real quick. Your solid state drive screws. So we ship some of those for you. And these are for your hard drive. And then the power cord. And this tool is used to get to the power supply cover. So that's the outside. What do you say we boot this puppy up?
All right, let's do it.
All right, All right, we have everything set up. So now we're gonna boot, but I need to show one other thing. In all my excitement in unboxing this gorgeous beast, I forgot to mention that we have an optical drive on here, a CD-ROM DVD drive. It's in a really great location. So on the side where you have all the hard drives, you'll notice there is the optical drive with the eject button right there. And that will eject your optical drive. So I'm gonna kind of step out of frame here while I power on, because you gotta see this when it powers on. Check it out.
Oh, that's awesome.
And then the Voodoo logo on the screen. All right, guys, that's the unboxing. I'm gonna take this back to the lab, load some games up on it, see what it can do.
And while you're doing that, I'm gonna stick around the studio and edit this vlog episode together. But before you take this, you're petting it, aren't you?
Yes.
Before you take this to go do some gaming, can someone who doesn't game use this for, say, video editing or any other number of things?
Absolutely. The capabilities, the power of this guy could handle pretty much anything you can throw at it right now. So, yes, it would work.
Awesome.
Yep. And that's a wrap.
You can find other vlog episodes on our YouTube channel, HP Computing Support, or come chat with us on the HP Support Forum at
hp.com/support forum.
You can find us and other people who love talking about HP products there.
See you guys.
Bye.
Nailed it.
Nailed it.
Yeah. That was
awesome. That was good.
That was. I like
it. Okay, that's a wrap. I did too. I'm Steph, and this is, oh wait.
Bill.
Well, I know that. Hi. Dude.
Sorry.